discipline is really important for the new generation. That is what we have to focus on, because our generation is totally different. Our parents, when they did the business in the 60s and the 70s, they struggled to build these fires. Then we came. I'm born 1966 and went to George Washington University. And when we came, we listened. The new generation, our children, little bit, not as disciplined, but the fourth generation, that is the worry with the technology. If you today you go home, I tell my son, let's go have lunch in one of our hotels. No, I don't want to go, because he's playing a game. So these things are affecting the family businesses. So most important thing, that new generation with education, technology, and discipline, we can produce a good, talented new generation for the families. Thank you.